Planes go up. Planes go down. What planes don't do is just vanish off the face of the earth.
We have breaking news. Malaysia Airlines confirms it has lost contact with a plane carrying 227 passengers.
It seems to have vanished into thin air.
What do we tell the family members? What do we tell the media?
My daughter asked me, where is Papa? It's just so unimaginable.
I felt completely shattered. I lived in denial about the plane having some sort of crash.
Le monde s'arrête, quoi. Tout d'un coup, ils disent, mais c'est pas possible, c'est un cauchemar, réveillez-moi.
What happens next is like a rip in the fabric of reality.
Theories about the missing plane are going viral.
It's possible it was hijacked. We don't know.
This very mysterious and very suspicious cargo.
A pilot's home flight simulator was removed by police.
I have the real evidence. It's there, and you can't deny that.
Never in history have 239 people been declared dead on the basis of mathematics alone.
Some debris has been found.
Who planted there? Who brought the piece there?
Ils se foutent de nous. Ils se moquent de nous.
They are lying from the beginning. They are lying to the whole world.
MH370 is not just an unsolved mass murder. It's potentially an act of war.
How is it possible for an airline to disappear out of thin air?
Someone knows the answer. The question is who?